Hi, welcome to a tutorial from StartPHP. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can have MySQL file inside the directory or a folder for phpMyAdmin. When you go and click on import, you will see them in the list so you can easily upload them. Let's get started with this. There are times that on your MySQL database, for example, you click on import and click on browse, and you select your file with certain size, and once you upload it, you get error. The reason for that might be the transmission from your local host to the remote host, or the time that it takes, or limitation by the PHP execution time, limitation by the MySQL and PHP size limit. This is one way to make it easy and clean. So you can have the drop-down menu in this screen and select your files. For that, we need to make some changes in the configuration file. This is done in Windows, but you can do the same thing in Linux. On my Windows, I have a folder called WAMP. Inside the WAMP, I have all these structure, and it's inside the apps. I'm clicking on apps, and here is my phpMyAdmin. Double click, and you will see in this screen there is a file. There is a file called config.inc include.php. Double click and open it. And here at the end, we just add this CFG, $CFG, and then let me increase the size so you can see it better. CFG and then single quote inside upload U is capital, upload dir directory is capital, and then put, we're creating a folder called upload, put ./upload. This is at the same location where this file is, so upload. Now once you're done, make sure to save it. This is saved. Now I'm going back here, and let's create a new folder, and I'm naming it upload. Now this folder exists. And let's open it, and I'm gonna put three files here. 1, 2, 3. Now we have these files. Now let's go back to phpMyAdmin. Now let's click again. This time you see we have a line here. It says select from the web server upload directory ./upload, and here are all my files. So let's select the countries. These are the sample that I've downloaded from the internet. Completed. Let's go import. The first one is done. Let's go to the second one. Upload. That was quick. Import. Let's go to the world and upload 5,300, so query. And here, if I click on start PHP, you will see that I have this two different tables. Now let's have a look at the world. If I open it, you will see that it creates database if it does not exist. So for that reason, that created the database with all these cities and then countries with all the population, latitude, longitude, phone code, all of these country languages. And this was how to upload file from within phpMyAdmin as included file. Thank you for watching this tutorial. If you found this useful, please thumb up, as this will help my video in the search algorithm of YouTube. If you have comment or question, post it at the comment section below. I try to answer and reply. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button, as you will get updates of my upcoming videos.